Good morning, Mister, Master, Maestro or Simp. Oh, simply. David. Yes, David. Why not David? David Lynch. It's September 3 or 3rd, 2022, and it's Saturday here in Naples. Middle morning, this moment mostly cloudy, partly cloudy, with a soft wind, and in this moment 80 and 6 Fahrenheit, 27 Celsius, and this means that it's today really hot, like in this days and this period, but not at all, being September, and however the degrees are less, 5, 6 less in front of. In comparison with August and the end of August, above all, because obviously we are near to this period, the end of August, with these first days of September. This afternoon, I think that the temperature, even if it's practically it's noon in a few moments, so. It's a ready afternoon in a certain sense. So I say, being a ready afternoon, I think that the temperature is this. I already said a moment ago, I repeat once again 18 and 6 Fahrenheit, 47 Celsius. But the really important thing with this atmosphere, the negative point is that today we don't have those beautiful blue skies in condition. In this moment, a sun alternate with the clouds. But as I said at the opening, it's mostly cloudy. And I think also that later, few hours, it could rain. We will see. Well, so said this, so from the mythical window with the orange, red, blue water curtain, it's a green roller shooter. And finally, from a mythical keyboard, Yamaha DGX 640 APG. 625. Have a great day, all the people. For all of the channel, weather, yes, a greeting to everyone. So to my brother. And finally, I hope you all have a great breakfast. I'll see you tomorrow.